Okay, so that's what it's gonna be. Sexy car boss. Now here's who we're gonna steal it from. Me and Yusuf, we got this uncle. Well, actually, he's like a brother-in-law, my mom's second cousin, twice removed. But that doesn't matter. The point is, this dude is rich as fuck. Like, rich. But he's a piece of shit. You know, real nasty, real tacky. Even got himself cancelled. Do you know how bad you have to fuck up to get cancelled where he's from? Yeesh. Anyway, he gets stuff shipped across to the US from back home all the time. Art, gold, guns, and, you guessed it, cars. And this particular car is special, man. You know Solomon Richards? Like the Solomon Richards, the movie producer? This was the car he was driving when he got caught curb crawling Vinewood Boulevard, man. This thing got a pedigree. It's unique. Yusuf's gonna love it. We hit that cargo ship, it's ours. We just need to scope out the harbor at Elysian Island, get the deets, and cook us up a plan, huh? All right, so if you want to get those wheels off that boat, we're gonna need every advantage we can get. Elysian Island's where it's due to dock. Get there, take some pics, find out what we're getting into. Like, gather those facts, bro, you know? Then we can, like, assess the sitch and make some plans.
Jerk!
They both are Space Rangers!
Why are you doing that? Hey, what you doing? Ugh. Goodness gracious!
Look at that thing! You know
Okay, I got the plan for this thing. I'm over here drawing diagrams and shit, cause this ship, the second it docks, we've got trouble, man. Security checks, personnel up in the containers, the cargo moving. Now, we can't let that happen. So, we're gonna keep her out at sea where she's defenseless. I'm thinking we torch the paperwork to stop them docking the boat, find a way on board, call in my homie with the wings, and man, we can lift those wheels right off of her, huh? Let's do it!
Yo, so it turns out my uncle has a whole air fleet prepped to fly out to the cargo ship if shit goes down. Just sent you the deets on one of their pilots. We gotta drop him, like no cap. He'll have intel on the rest of the fleet. Plus, that's one less chopper to deal with later.
Call again. Goodbye.
computer and download the rest of the fleet's locations.
That's a strike, yo! Wipeout! At least we know we won't have any Mavericks up our ass when we hit that ship. So while you're over there, we need flares. Now that lifeguard station should be kitted out with a stack of them. Grab a box full so my pilot can see our signal when the time comes. And don't feel bad, they've got loads. Yo, so we got a problem. That container with the car in it, we're gonna need something serious to lift it out of there. Real serious. I know Meriwether's got these sky lifts they use for big weights. If we can get our hands on one of those, I got a pilot who can do this thing.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help?
Okay, my friend. I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
Nice! Gonna call my pilot and tell him the Skylift is ready. He's gonna love this shit! Way more exciting than taking Yusuf to Vanilla Unicorn and back.
Looking good.
What's up with it? We gonna rob this asshole blind.
What's happening?
I ain't got time for this shit today, homie. I'm out. and your target went AWOL. Here, take it. Hey man, what's poppin'? Hey, call me back when you found yourself a brain.
Yo, you near the boat storage? We still need transport to reach the cargo ship. Now take your pick and tow it back to the yard.
Retreat! Fuck you! Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get back to it then.